Stops because I've honestly never been on a haunted mansion without it breaking down once in the ride, but we were on this ride for 30 minutes.